Aloha and welcome. It is Saturday, and of course that means Gong Journey. Sound journey. Noise making. August 19th, 2023. Full house, loving that. As per usual, find a comfortable place to sit or lie down for the next hour-ish. Silence your phone unless you like to get interrupted with bings in the middle of a sound journey. If you have speakers, use those. Computer speakers kind of suck. Headphones are better than computer speakers. Big speakers are best. Moves the energy through your whole body, which these guys are going to get. And all of that energy moving through the interstitial tissue generates power, energy for you to use. So we invite an intention to carry along. Do you want to talk about intention?
Well, we are all holding in our hearts the people of Maui, and so my intention will be to help with the process of expressing the grief that's happening, and to help come back into more clarity and peace. And you are invited to make any intention you like as well.
Uh-huh. Thank
Mahalo.
You. So this will go for about an hour. We'll get loud and soft, and then it'll get quiet just a little bit, and then I'm going to play that lovely instrument for a few minutes, and then it'll get quiet, and then I will talk you back. So when it does get quiet, don't think it's over. We'll let you know. And anything else? I think everything else is good. We're going to breathe and ground. Breathe and ground. It's a good idea to ground. But is it the deeper the roots, the
higher you soar?
Okay. Something like that. I find that if I'm really well grounded for a journey like this, it already starts the process and gets me there quicker. And you've got a good anchor. You know how to get back. I know how to get back. High statements. All right. Kaimi and I are going to breathe and ground, and then we'll start. And so hope you enjoy it. Hi.
Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. The invitation is to find your breath. Just to notice where it is. And allow that noticing to bring you back home. Slowly allowing your consciousness to slip back in, to become aware again of the feelings in your body. And suddenly aware of fingers and toes. Allowing a little movement, perhaps you've been still for a while. For those in the digital world, we bid you a fond adieu. Please drink plenty of water for the next few days and washes out any toxins that get released during the journey.
Aloha and mahalo.
Yamalicious Ananda.
Bye-bye.